Right now, I'm going to send it to 13 News' Lane Ball, who's been in Caldwell County. Lane?
Thanks, Larissa. I spoke with some Huntington residents earlier today, and they were just enjoying the winter wonderland. But as for those who had to travel, it was a treacherous commute. In Caldwell County, the snow kept coming down, and in some areas, it created a winter wonderland sight. Like Ritter Park in Huntington, family and friends of all ages came out to the park to enjoy the first snow day of the year Thursday.
This is a perfect first day of snow for us.
We've been waiting for snow all year, and we've been crossing our fingers, finally saw the weather report.
He's from Vermont, I'm from Canada, so this is what we're missing from home.
Yeah.
It's nice seeing snow after not having so for like a year.
For some, this was their first time experiencing this type of weather.
It's really amazing to see such white environment. I feel like I'm no longer on the planet Earth. It's really amazing.
But with this snow comes setbacks.
I only drove back from work, so in maybe 5 minutes. It's a little slick.
In preparation for the inclement weather, Caldwell County schools closed their doors early, sending students home for their safety.
Yeah, we got released at 12:14.
Several accidents are being reported across the tri-state due to the icy road conditions. Road crews are out plowing and salting roads, but officials say there are still slick spots to look out for. And if you're traveling too fast, it could cause an accident. They're encouraging anyone who has the option to stay home. But if you must travel, please drive cautiously.
Be safe, but enjoy the weather.
Now, there are still more than 600 homes in Wayne County without power, and full restoration is expected tomorrow afternoon. Now, road crews will be out all night and into the morning, just plowing the roads and laying some salt for the morning commute. And right now, I'm going to send it back to Chief Meteorologist Spencer Atkins back in the studio with more on what's to come. Spencer?